was sort of rolling his eyes about what they were like. And the front with it, she's just in Marks and Spencer's.
Look this way, mate. Pulling out on a one-way street this way. Pulling out of a one-way street as well, the wrong way.
Mm-hmm. Orange idiot.
Yeah.
It's both times, yesterday and today, it's been an older person who it's like has done something silly.
Yeah.
Now that one to me looks like, oh.
Place again. Unreal. Alright, mate, I'll wait for you. Same place. How weird is that? That was a good look, wasn't it? Yeah.
And waiting time of up to 10 minutes. Anything I've missed, give me a call here at Jackie 0208 288 1078.
Keeping you on the move in Southwest London.
Oh, of course, me, mate. Yeah.
Away on the barbecue. Now, what?
Oh, look, mate.
Get in your lane. Fuck's sake. How old is it? Come on! The fucking lane for ya! Idiot! Right the same, don't they? No indication as a bike. Exactly the same. Fucking idiot. Don't know if the camera will pick that up. There you go, down the... Oh, left turn, no entry.
Horrible baiting.
You literally were on the piss with Carragunas. So
he didn't
straight
know.
Straight through the red light. Look at that.
No, it's awesome to be back in London. It's awesome to be back at the cottage. And
just don't care. Look at me as if I'm doing something wrong with her.
No, it's because she knows she's done something wrong.
Well, thank you. You're welcome. Nothing.
She did do a quick like that. You.
Let's be honest. Who doesn't love the idea of a holiday right now? Especially the idea of a holiday at Universal Orlando Resort in Florida. The amazing theme parks, the hotel pools, the food. This is really.
zigzagging. Here he goes. So obvious what he's done, what he's gonna do.